I think it was a London derby, first of all. Yeah, them losing last week was obviously going to hurt them, but we lost as well. So we both come here with a lot to play, and the discipline sort of let us down, and they just had that edge, which we couldn't get on top of, but we finished really well, so we've got to take that on to next week. Yeah, very physical side, good side, but discipline let us down today. When you go down to 13 men, especially against the quality opposition, there's really no chance to sort of hold them out. I think we've done really well to hold them out for as long as we did, but eventually that numbers game's going to hurt you, and it hurt us today. Feeling sore, but it's really great to be back out there. I've worked hard the last 8 months, and it's finally paying off, and great to be back at Valisway and back in an Ealing shirt.